All righty. A lot of people waiting for this. It's National Pet Day. We asked our staff to send their pictures of their furry friends. We're going to start off with Sydney Farmer and her dog, Vega. Justin Melrose, our web manager, with his cat, Zuko. Look at Zuko. Photojournalist Josh Nagy's dog, Bogey. Our news director, Kevin, has two dogs, Jackson and Sophie, there. Looks like they're lounging around. And here's assignment desk editor Cameron Motzinger with her dog, Deacon. Photojournalist Matt Jensen sending us cutie cat Scarlet. And anchor Katie Nordine's golden retrievers hanging out with her kids. Yes, and I can't forget Willie, everybody. Van's dog, Willie.